she was like 94 years old. She came over to here and she had me check her out and she was like, son, can you help me bring my appendix out to my car? I was like, oh, do it yourself. You are 94 years old. If you can't carry him out yourself, then you should be in a nursing home. And I didn't, yeah, I know. Did you find everything okay? Okay, I'm gonna have to start a new transaction. Can I ask you why you did not use the self-checkout? Okay. Nobody uses these registers here anymore. Like, we do nothing. Nobody uses these anymore. Yeah, no, we're not. We're not doing. Okay, if you insist, I'll check you out here. Yeah. But you're actually in the wrong line. You're gonna have to go over to Leary's, because he is the one that has the normal line. You have way too much stuff to be in this line. This is the line that's five or less. Okay. You know what? I don't want to hear you, Karen. I just want to get this over with. So just put your items on the conveyor belt, and I'll go ahead and scan them for your fat face. I'm gonna have to start a new transaction. Okay. Are you a Walmart member? Walmart savings member? Of course you are. What's your phone number? You realize there's two more digits than that? Okay, yeah, good. 89. Thank you. Okay, and I'm just gonna ask you now, are you gonna be paying with cash or card? Because, like, our card reader has been, like, really weird, but it might work. Probably not, because you look broke. But you're buying a lot of stuff, okay? Alright, so I'm just gonna start scanning. Also, there's a new policy, so you see these bags right here. These plastic bags. We charge $1 for every single one of these, and you can only put one item in each bag. No, please stop arguing with me. It's not my fault. Okay, my manager isn't here. It's a new Walmart policy, and I was instructed to tell all the customers about it. Have you been to Walmart in the past week? Have you been here yesterday? Oh my. Okay, well, it's not my fault that you don't know about the company's policies. That I just, do you realize that I get paid $12 an hour? I mean, seriously, do you realize that I get paid $12 an hour to literally just sit here and watch a bunch of old people walk by in their canes and check out their groceries? Like, all of the young people use the self-checkouts, and you're the only young person that came over here. I mean, young, but you already look like 50, no offense. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to charge you $1 for every bag. And also another thing, a lot of our items in the store have been, like, randomly, like, fracturing. We don't know what's going on with them, but I'm going to have to, like, tap on them and stuff. I'm gonna have to tap on all of the different items that you have in your cart that you put on the conveyor belt, which you're still doing. Okay, well, I'm gonna just go ahead and start with the food items.
Shredded ones, they taste way better. You can cook them
because you should be buying other brand. This is crap. No. Okay. What? Okay, can I ask you, where did you find this? Because you didn't find these on one of the shelves. You think you can get a discount just because it's out of the box? No. You're gonna have to go see customer service for that. Do you want to have to wait in line for 30 minutes? Do you see the line over there? Do you think they want to deal with you? What I thought. Okay, we're gonna, I want you to go, but you're gonna have to go put this back. Okay, I'm gonna put that back there. Okay. You have Tuna Creations Ranch. Okay, this is a better, I will give that to you. This is a better decision. The terminals are down. cans of tomatoes. What's up with that? Okay. It looks like we've got some skincare. Okay, why do you have this? This is acne wash. I have acne. You don't have acne. Why do you have this? And this is the Equate version. Why are you buying the cheap kind? You need to be using the Panoxyl. This stuff sucks. No. Just because it says 10%. I just don't understand. Why would you get this kind? This is terrible. It's making me cry right now. You're making me cry. Do you realize I'm so tired and you've already ruined my day and you're making me have a panic attack right now? This is so stupid. You are such an insolent person. I hope you know what a stuff, or not the great value, the Equate skincare products. You don't need it. No. Okay, well, then can I see your card, please? Okay, you said you were paying with card. I'm just going to scan that. Okay, I'm sorry. It was declined. No. No, I can't. Easily.